Andy, you gotta see the view on this house. It is insane. Welcome to 1338 HiaHia Street in Ocean View Estates. My name is Tom Tezak with Hawaii Life, and I look forward to being your resource and guide here on the beautiful island of Maui. And this is an amazing house that's all been redone. It's got a two-car garage. As we come in, pay attention to that wall right there. That will connect you to the lower suite if you wanted to connect it, but it's currently a guest suite. That door right there, that's for the garage. Great big garage, insulated garage door. Now, let's come upstairs because check out that crazy view. It is massive. Sandpiles Surf Break is right down below us. Ocean for miles. Central Maui and Haleakala. Today, there's no boats in, but the cruise ships come in and stay at that port right there. What a house. All right, I could just end this video right now. And you'd say, where do I sign? But let me show you the rest of it. As we come back over here, got a door that goes out to one of the two lanais, the master bedroom that goes out to the lanai, and then check out this master bath. They just redid it, so they put in new flooring. The bath, the shower is all tile. Beautiful vanity, great storage over there, and then a walk-in closet. And then we come around this side and we've got another lanai over on this side that matches the one on that side. So really cool, two lanais, and then really nice open spacious kitchen, stone counters. I think this is marble. Great stainless steel sink, newer dishwasher, newer fridge, brand new oven, and then a big, we call that Costco pantry. If you like the videos we're creating, man, it would mean the world to us if you would hit the subscribe button, hit the bell, so every time we put a new video out, you'll be notified. It really does help us to get traction on our YouTube channel, and it's important to us as we create these videos to be the most relevant we possibly can be. That connects to the backyard. It's also a way to access the rest of the house. But down here, we've got the laundry room. Nice size laundry room, room for a laundry, a freezer is in there. And then we've got the full bath with shower, all, again, updated, new vanity, great space. And then right to this side, we've got the second bedroom with a beautiful ocean view. And you can see it's all been redone. I love these blinds too. There's a cordless blind, so you just grab them and move them wherever you want. So really nice, brand new ceiling fans. And then we get to the back bedroom. And then throughout the house, almost all new windows throughout. They slide easy peasy. And then this one has a big walk-in closet. So you're probably wondering, how much is this amazing house here on the island of Maui? 1.5 million bucks, that's it. It is such a cool house for $1.5 million with that kind of view. Nearly impossible on the island to get a view quite like that, especially for that price. All right, let's go check out the backyard and the little guest suite. Now we're coming downstairs into the backyard. Amazing ocean breezes, but look at this location. It is absolutely epic. You feel like you're almost on a boat at sea. So this is the other part of the house, and there's a one bedroom, one bath, another laundry facility in here. And that would be right on the other side of that wall when we walked in. Now they've got guests staying in here at the moment, so we're not gonna be able to take you in, but we do have photos online and we can get you those pictures. But I just love this backyard. And then it wraps around, you can see how this unit right here, if you were standing inside of this unit and you looked out, check out the view you would get from the downstairs. It's amazing. And then as you walk around, you've got another little cupboard porch area, and then around the side of the house, there's a outdoor shower and then access from the garage out to this backyard as well. Let's go back on in. Hey, if you think this house could be right for you, pick up your phone, give me a call, shoot me a text. I'd love to discuss this property and all the features that it has and see if it would work for you. I would love also if you would put a comment in and tell me what your favorite part of this house is. I'm gonna guess I know, but I'd love to see those comments and see if I'm right.